the one, the only, the infamous Tiger Claw. There's one question that's on my mind, and I think it's on a lot of people's minds. Did you intend to have your fly unzipped? Just checking. Don't mark thunder. Stop it. I have to. It was an obvious place to go. Well, let me just say that I just love how you clearly work in an office and forgot your rock pants. But I'm going to give you a 5-4 because you shredded.
5.4! I agree, you shredded. Technically, spot on. And I love the purely wide spectrum of facial features that you gave. I mean, so much emotion, it was awful sound. And I agree, 5-4.
5-4-4! I thought he was doing like a Buster Posey homage, and I saw that long hair blonde girl right here. I thought she was gonna get up and just fucking tackle it, like, right in the plate, just take his shit down. But that didn't happen. It didn't happen at all. So that's why I gave him 5-4.
Oh, boo! Boo! Come on, 5.1?
Yes. Yes, the 5.1.
5.1 for Tiger Claw. Give it up for Tiger Claw, enjoy.